Some vision of his own in the back of that Baron pit. Well, Cloud9 did go back and, of course, shop up from this one. No, I'm not sure that's really what Danagon really needs at this stage. They're going to take a lot of damage from this one and actually has to wait for his flag to come up.